multi-user Dungeons & Dragons, MUD, came about in the early 1990s. At the time, they used to run mainly on UNIX workstations or mini computers. One of the well-known type of MUD was the DikuMUD. Later, other types or MUD showed up such as MUSHes, MUMEes, etc. Later, it was shortened to MUD or multi-user dungeon, and became a huge forefront to current MMORPG gaming. == References